Now let's talk about tables and spreadsheets. In this previous version, we released powerful features such as data link, data structure, which make it easier to work with Excel. This year, we are releasing some enhancements for tables. Let's watch the demo.
ARES Commander offers new features for managing tables, expanding the range of operations that can be performed with them. Autofill is a new function that can be applied in different ways. On one hand, it serves for a simple task like completing a list of names in a logical order. Similar to how such a feature works in Excel, ARES Commander recognizes a data pattern that can be alphanumeric or text. In practice, when the user selects a cell containing a pattern, a small icon called a fill handle appears in the bottom right corner of the selected cell. The pattern will extend to adjacent cells when dragging the fill handle in any direction. This way, the table automatically fills with sequential data according to the established pattern. So we can see that autofill comes in handy when data follows a logical or repetitive order, such as completing dates, sequential numbers, days of the week, months, etc. On the other hand, it is also a very effective tool for handling large data sets and ensuring consistency in the information entered in a spreadsheet, especially in this case, when we want to repeat an operation that automatically updates the cells from which it extracts the data. For example, we create a formula to multiply the values of one cell by those of another. When we drag this operation to the rest of the cells, the formula updates to read the cells it needs in each case logically, just as in Excel. This functionality saves time and reduces the need to enter repetitive data manually. Now, let's look at another new feature. Sometimes you may need to manage a table that does not fit in the drawing area or sheet, possibly due to the large number of rows. The easy solution would be to break the table into multiple tables. Now, you can do this automatically using the table break function. Afterward, you can place each part of the table on a separate sheet for printing. You can define the table height manually by dragging the grip point. In the properties palette, you can adjust the separation between them. You can even add a specific height value, keeping in mind that these are drawing units. Among other options, you will see that we can add the original table header to all parts. Before closing this video, let's recap some other exciting features introduced previously. To begin with, the data link feature enables you to link a table with content from an external spreadsheet in Microsoft Excel, Google Sheets, OpenOffice, or LibreOffice. For instance, we could have a spreadsheet made in Excel that we need to insert in our drawing. One option would be to copy and paste the content. This is a nice and easy method. However, the limit of this approach is that this table could become obsolete because its content is not linked to the original file. So, in this example, we used the data link feature to establish an enduring link with a spreadsheet in Excel. If we modify the content in Excel, we see the content of our table can be updated afterward in ARES Commander. With the data link feature, you can ensure your table in ARES will always reflect the same content as in your external spreadsheet. The other important feature to highlight is that ARES Commander can extract data from a drawing and either save it to an external file or create a table directly from that data. To learn more about data link and data extraction, watch our previous video on the Graebert YouTube channel.